Okay, I show this answer. Okay, start. Okay, so we're going to give isoflurane gas 5% to this radius slider. Then we do at a timer 12:20. We have a time. Okay, so we have done it for some time, about less than 5 minutes. Then after we change to the mask. And you can see now it's not so active. Okay, so I'll put upside down. Now his problem is there's a wound there. You see the wound is here. Now this wound is due to some injury. And you can see this wound is very septic. Septic wound. So I will reduce it to 1% first. Okay, take out the gas if not necessary. Now you can see the wound is really bad. Okay, put in again. So this is a collar. It's been scratching it until it's swollen. Now I'm going to use electrosurgery. So to make a cut. So normally we have to place it on the skin. The skin. Person don't touch the. The person don't touch the table. And I will just use electricity to cut. Now, don't put the gas if not necessary. Don't put because we don't know how long. Okay. Now, this is the infected part. The hand don't touch now. Okay, see here, that is a 10 cutting. I use 10 for 10, okay. Okay, another cut again. They seem okay. Oh, okay, moving, so we stop first. Turn back upright. Okay, back here. Let me just clean up the wound and see how deep it is. You can see the pus. These are the pus there. This is the subcutaneous. Okay, back to the same upright. Cannot be upside down for too long. It's 5%. We put two. Okay, and. Okay, back again, upside down again. Take off the, try not to do too long on the gas. Unless it's moving. Okay, not to get again. Back again, turn back again. So that this is how they breathe normally. Put the 5 again, 5%. Let's show 5%. 5% because we need a fast dose rather than slowly, unlike dogs. Okay, you can see one lump here. Okay, put it here again. Press on it, call it the tail. And I'm trying to cut away all the dirty. The dead skin. Okay, gas again. Back to the. So it's back, it's up and down. So it's not like dogs where you can just give a sedation. And this is the early one. Okay. Still moving. Okay. I'm trying to create a fresh wound so that you can heal it. We just observe when it's really down, when it's really 100% down. That's why you need 5%. If you use 2%, it takes a long time. So observe, check the where it's moving. trying to create a fresh wound, okay or not? Now the best is to have sedation and then it'll be better, but not possible. Check the reflexes, huh? Check the reflexes, okay. There's still the pain reflex there. Okay, so we can't do much first. This is a male. Maybe it's like that. Okay. Come, we're gonna be 100% down here. Put the plate here. Yes, again. Now the other way is just to use scalpel and scissors and cut. And block the hand. Yeah, still very alert. Now the best in this type of wounds is to create a new clean wound and suture it. The only problem is anesthetic. You have to be very careful. 5% on at 3. Flow rate is 3. Check. Okay. Yeah, still very alert. Of course, it's hard to intubate the radial slider. Okay, is it close 100%? No leaking?
No.
No leaking. And it's really difficult to assess the anaesthesia, the depth. I'm using the pedal reflex, the pain reflex. Okay, come. Okay, you could cover the tail. What one hand? Oh, hold it. Okay, now something has to be. Now the best is not to get gas in during this Okay, gas again. The best is to do sharp scissors, the hamster scissors. See any scissors there? Eh? Hamster scissors? Hamster scissors. The sharp one, the small one. Okay, ready? No, I will try to. Put the gas on. Okay. 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 Gas again. Okay. finishing soon. I just have to use the scissors now to cut. Okay. These are the dead skin. Okay, back. No. It has to be this way. About one minute. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, turn. Quite deep. Go back first, then rest a while. Okay, it's quite deep really. Although it doesn't look deep. Okay, I'm going to stitch up soon. I'm using nylon 30. Still where they get. No guess. No, just get rid of marks. Okay, back again. You can see this is a new wound. Hopefully this is a new skin. There's some dead skin underneath. We'll cut off this. Like dogs as well, dogs and cats, they do the same thing. We should have a clean wound. Clean wound. As much as possible. Can you zoom in? These are all the old dead skin. Skin, cut it off. Let it rest a while first. Then I'm going to stitch now. What you do is sideways also can, no need to be upside down. Sideways. Ready? When I'm ready, then okay. Okay, upside down better, let me see. Okay. The swelling will go down later. Yeah? Go back. In case you can't breathe. Okay, just wait a while first. Okay, wait a while. This looks very big. Sideways or not sideways? Sideways. Pull the neck out a bit. Can you come this side? Yes, I can see. the waking up is good. Probably 3 stitches. Sorry. I think you don't need to hold that one. This one is a cup. Okay, almost the last stitch. Yeah? The rest of ulcers, yeah. It looks really down. Turn this side, turn to my side. To my side, yeah. Sideways, yeah. The reason I use nylon because it can last longer, maybe 1 month. If you use absorbable, it may last shorter because the radius header goes to the water to eat and drink. Nylon can cut shorter. Okay, go. One more. Quick check. Maybe 2 more needed. Okay. Turn back to normal unless I'm stitching. If I'm not stitching, then don't turn upside down. Okay, fine. Okay, now I'm stitching. Okay, back to the last one, last stitch. Okay, one more. In the middle. Skin to skin. Never mind, don't catch the lid. Focus on the speed. A bit messy now, but normally 3 stitches should do. I do 3 throws. Yeah, okay, come. Final check. Okay, this is a clean skin. Okay, finished. Thanks.